Kozama'uka, the land of rainbow terraces. It commands the gaze of all who visit without fail, the many-colored marvel. An endless torrent of water cascades over sheer cliffs to shape the wetlands below. To its relentless flow, all life must yield. Together with Wuklamat, we proceeded along the marshy trail, a road upon which the Dawn Servant and his comrades once traveled.
You can feel the weight of that water.
The Isle of Ham was impressive, but as you can see, Tulijola does not want for natural wonders.
The ground is swampy, so watch your step. You wouldn't want to fall into a bog.
I won't. I told you I've been here before. Come on, Okanu isn't much farther.